Aloha, my name is Jeff McAndrew. I'm with Pika Energy, and we're going to go over the technical aspects of the Pika Energy Island. So here on the right, we have our X7602 Islanding Inverter. Built into the inverter, we have our Pika Energy power core, which actually takes that DC power from the roof, converts it to AC power, and either sends it to your main service panel or to your protected loads panel in the event of a grid outage. On the left-hand side here, this really makes Pika Energy unique. We have four 30-amp DC breakers. What that means is we have four DC inputs where you can connect either up to one Harbor Smart Battery or three of our substring optimizers. Each substring optimizer outputs around 2.5 kilowatts. So what that means is on each one of these breakers, you could technically put up to 7.5 kilowatts of PV or up to 17.1 usable kilowatt hours of Panasonic lithium ion storage. So you could do 7.5 kilowatts of PV and three Harbor Plus batteries, which would be 54 kilowatt hours of usable storage, or you could do 15 kilowatts of PV with 34 kilowatt hours of storage. One of the advantages of this system is the flexibility to mix and match as needed. So you could start small with a 5 kilowatt array and no battery, and then add batteries in the future. You could start with 5 kilowatts of PV, add another 5K of PV in the future, or you could actually install the system with just a battery, charging from the grid and discharging when the grid goes down. Also, very important to note is that we have a 50 amp automatic transfer switch built into the inverter. That's 12,000 watts of peak power. When islanding, this inverter will push 8 kilowatts of continuous power, or as mentioned, up to 12 kilowatts of peak power. So very substantial. This will power not just your 120 volt loads, but also 240 volt loads. Now, shifting over to the Harbor Plus battery, this enclosure is called the Harbor Smart Battery Kit. This is all designed and manufactured by Pika Energy. We've partnered with Panasonic, who provides our DCB105 lithium ion battery modules. So within the Harbor Smart Battery enclosure, we have space for up to six of these Panasonic battery modules. So you can actually start this system with four Panasonic battery modules, which would be 11.4 kilowatt hours of usable lithium ion storage, and then add two battery modules in the future. That module is called the Flex. The Harbor Plus, our flagship battery, utilizes all six Panasonic DCB105 batteries, making up just over 20 kilowatt hours of total energy capacity. Now we deplete that about 85%, so we're gonna give you 85% of that, which is 17.1 usable kilowatt hours. Now this battery alone can push up to 10 kilowatts for 5 minutes, 9 kilowatts for an hour, or 6.7 kilowatts continuously. Additionally, it's important to note that we ship this enclosure with a jumper cable, so that in the event that you did ever have any issue with one of these Panasonic batteries, you could jump out the sixth battery and the system will continue running with five. With most of our competitors, if you have a problem with a single battery module or battery cell, you need to replace the entire unit. But with this system, you're able to continue giving your customers, or you're able to, as a homeowner, have backup even if the system is being serviced. Additionally, built into the Harbor enclosure, we have our battery management system, which has forced convection cooling. We have an air intake system on the bottom, so that pulls in cool air. Hot air naturally rises, and the fans blow that warmer air out. Also, built into this battery, we have two features, Power Search and Dark Start. So Power Search is a feature that will take reserve battery capacity in the event that the Harbor battery fully depletes. It'll take reserve battery capacity, send it up to the roof to our substring optimizers, and try to start making power so that we can start charging the battery again. What that means is if your battery fully depletes during a grid outage at 4 a.m., the sun comes up at 6 a.m. and you're not out of bed till 7 a.m., this battery could actually start charging before you wake up and you would never even know that the grid went down. Additionally, if you needed to jumpstart the system manually, there's a touch safe battery disconnect button that you can flick three times. This will take this 12 volt black start battery and use this to send voltage up to the roof to try and start making power with the optimizers from the sun. Thank you for joining us. Again, I'm here with Milama Solar, and we'll look forward to working with you.